nib. This one also nib. I can okay. use this. Or I can use
this. Maybe brown now.
Yeah. This one now. Thickness 20. Or thickness. Okay. Nib CTA line off. I click here. After that, you will get thickness 15 millimeter. I can next image to the first one.
Yeah.
Adjust window. Film save back loop. Next image to the first image. Set start. After that, you next image to the last one. Doctor can check the cross section. After that, for example, 3 mm. After that, I preview. You will get MIP Excel. All part. Some doctor like this one. Some doctor tell no need 3D for me. I like Excel MIP. I like coronal MIP. This one can help doctor to check and compare both sides. For MIP Excel, no need to print. Close. After that, I tell Excel MIP. Finish and then exit. After that, we go to Excel MIP, send to E-Frame. Okay, finish.